Alright, continuing the second floor explorations. And done. Okay. Hi.
As soon as I sober up, I'm headed back to the woods.
Yeah, that's what they all say. Alright, third floor.
What have you got there? Adrena time, I think. I found some in an old busted crate.
You're just gonna take some drug you found in the garbage?
It's not some drug. It's Adrena time.
I don't see a label.
If it wasn't safe, it wouldn't be in a syringe.
Oh boy.
I can't argue with that.
Well, I can.
This rock ain't much to look at, but it's our rock.
You here for salvage or merchandise?
I've been living on this rock much longer. Oh, look at this place. Oh, this is Lucky's apartment. Lucky's case notes. Okay. Requires code to unlock. It's another 150. Oh, I can mouse. Yeah, I don't need this stuff that much. Or at all. I have a flamethrower 2.0. I can't pick that, even with my best quality gear and the, enhancements, quote unquote. List of expenses. Room and board at the Sprat Shack, 350 bits. Boris Words, 25 bits. OCI key. That's the Office of Creative Incubation. A key. 100 bits. Ammunition, 50 bits. Stogie Slims, 200 bits. And Glacial Age Whiskey, 500 bits. Well, I spent the most on the whiskey. Here's another note. Theories and leads. Something strange in mines. Check it out. Note. Stay out of mines. Murderous Moon Man in the Canyon? Probably local legend. Canids equals yellow. Spacer's Choice logo equals yellow. Coincidence? No such thing. Persons of interest. Lots of bodies buried on Gorgon, but not many hatchets. Everyone had a grudge to bear and a finger to point. Lawrence Goodfellow. Oversaw Office of Creative Incubation. Genuinely oblivious or playing dumb? Olivia Ambrose. Project Director. Lead Scientist. Prickly Perfectionist. Note. Do not ask Minnie about her. Killed in evacuation. All right. Lucian Bancroft. Spacer's Choice Man. Real top runner. Few logged visits to Gorgon. Tensions with Ambrose. Marion Blakesley. Supervisor of Human Inquiry and Auditing. Nerves of Steel, Heart of Ice, etc. Disappeared when things fell apart. Jasper Lowe. Head of Chem Lab, exhibited increasingly erratic behavior in later years of project. Herbert St. Germain, he's a ghost, worked at one of the facilities, vanished suddenly, records scrubbed. Well, that's it for his little notes. Who is... Oh, these are these people that are squatting here? Ugh, whatever. Case notes. Day 1. Spacer's Choice may have left in a hurry, but they didn't forget to lock the doors on their way out. Most of the facilities are sealed up tighter than the top runger's safe. Time to do some digging. Day 6. Caught a break today. Met a scavenger who claims to be a salesman for Spacer's Choice. Sold me a key to the Office of Creative Incubation. Yeah, for 100 bits. Let's just say this guy's about as lucid as a sprat in a Rizzo's factory, but I'm spending Minnie's bits so I can afford to take a chance. Day 7. It worked. Clarence, mostly, whoever you are, I'm drinking to you tonight. That's the guy in those logs outside. Is that the scavenger who claims to be a salesman for Spacer's Choice? Clarence, mostly? Sold the key. Day 10. Olivia Ambrose's office and journal ought to be in the Synthesis and Manufacturing Center. The bad news is it's sealed up and at the ass end of the canyon. The good news is I should be able to open it from the Bigwig's admin terminal in OCI. Day 13. OCI is crawling with marauders, and I've got a few of the leads to chase down. Could be nothing, but my gut tells me there's more of this place than a missing journal. Time to turn over a few rocks and see what crawls out. I'm leaving the OCI key in the safe. The combo was 4815. Awesome. 4815. Can't look at anything else. 48. Okay. We got other things.
I think they stick the preservative in before or after the eye comes out.
If I'm not mistaken, and I can't believe I'm about to say this, that eye might be the key Lucky mentioned. What strangeness have we involved ourselves in here?
I don't know, but I barely saw what it was before I picked it up. I figured that wasn't a key, that was something else. I was looking for something that looked like a key. And, well... A carefully preserved eyeball. Mostly intact. Oh boy. Just clearing that off. Okay. You found an eyeball in Lucky's room that apparently grants access to the Office of Creative Incubation on Gorgon. According to Lucky's notes, the administrative terminal in OCI should unseal the way to Olivia Ambrose's office in the Synthesis and Manufacturing Center. All right. Bard.
Someone's in here. Oh well. It's coming back up again.
Oh God. Everything okay over there?
I'm all right. That last one really emptied my guts. No, wait. Here comes more.
Oh. I'm out. Okay. So I've explored this whole Sprat Shack place. Good day. So,
don't you worry, Mr. Lucky Spirit. We're gonna finish your work and put you to rest, good and proper.
Well, let's just hope we're luckier than Lucky was.
Even if his ghost could hear you, I don't think it would hear from here. So let's explore the rest of the station then. These aren't steals. Nor is that. Is I wonder if I can shut that down. What's this? Let's check this out first. Any machines discovered? Thank you. Anything back here? Yeah. A bolter pistol. Well, this is the stuff we saw from up above. Was that, there's that ladder. I can't get that. Oh, jeez. Bump my head. There's all kinds of goodies hidden away back here. All that junk up there. Be willing to bet there's actually something up there. What does it say? Shipping and receiving. Alright, well, it kind of says that. Ancient Chinese secret. Fall plaid collection. Elegant eye-catching plaid will get you noticed. New this fall. Alright, so we're gonna run up here and see if we can... Oh, this just... Does this just go up?
If you have not been authorized for emergency evacuation, you may submit a request with your manager.
Okay. We could have hit this all this time. Insert captain's identification cartridge to initiate remote landing. Okay. Instead, let's... try to hack this and disable the emergency evacuation notice. Successfully disabled. And done. Let's tell this guy. That's a steal. Yeah.
Is that what my thoughts sound like? Well, I've been standing near that alarm too long. Hey again, stranger.
Hey.
What can I get you?
So this is Gorgon, huh?
You mean you came out to this asteroid without knowing nothing about it? Me too. Heard it was wild here and couldn't resist. Trouble is, if you wander off to somewhere you oughtn't be, like way out in Gorgon's farthest reaches, odds are slimmer of your bits finding their way to my pockets. If you want my advice, stick close to the Sprat Shack, unless you fancy having your limbs torn off and eaten.
Let's give him our best unimpressed look.
On second thought, who needs my advice? Just be sure you watch out for the marauders. That's the number one thing. Oh, and the manse.
Mantisaurus.
You watch out for marauders, Mance, and Charles from accounting, and you'll probably be fine.
Who's Charles from accounting?
Only the meanest marauder on Gorgon, and also anywhere else. That man is crazier than a bag of canids and twice as likely to bite. He will bust your head open like an overripe mock apple if he so much as sees you. I ain't joking. He'll snap you in half like stale bread noodles.
Bread noodles, you're making me hungry.
Sorry. Been a minute since I last ate. Charles from accounting is like... Imagine if you took three of the most howling mad marauders you could find and mashed them together. That's Charles.
So you mean he's got the strength of three men?
That and a rocket launcher.
Go back to the part about the rocket launcher?
Did I not mention that? Right, sorry. He's got a rocket launcher.
Is he any good with it?
I don't know. Hard to guess how many he's killed, given the explosions tend to obliterate any bodies. I'm joking. No one bothers looking for bodies.
I'm starting to wonder if there ain't a person on this rock entirely out of their minds.
Look, long story short, you do not fuck with Chuck. Best to avoid the Marauder camp entirely. That's my two bits on the matter.
Quite a rhyme there.
Yeah?
Why is he called Charles from accounting?
His name is Charles and he used to work in accounting?
I don't know what I was expecting.
Anything else you needed?
Nope. Charles from accounting. Alright, stand by, guys. One moment. Actually, let me take a look at the map. So these must be these labs. Can I zoom out? Okay. So the quest is leading me there. It's quite a... quite a bunch of installations here, yeah. Alright. Now I'll be right back. Okay. I have to admit, when I got here and heard the klaxon sounding, I thought this place was abandoned. That's interesting. So we've got this force field around, but yet we can just walk around the building. Dead corporate commander. That's the body we saw.
Keep an eye out, Captain. This place don't look entirely safe.
It's probably not. Marauder Plunderer. Bolter Pistol 3.0. Now I want to go back and immediately sell some of this stuff to him. Interesting. Protective monocle? Lab protective monocle. Hmm. Before we run off, let's sell some of this stuff, because, you know, let's go to the vending machine anyway. I don't need the plaid collection. Mr. Ouch. Ocular verifier. That's what we want. Oh, that's what we use the eye on. Portable phonographs. So one's over here. Well, it's all the way over there. Okay. Jerome's drinking spot is there. I like the way the Gorgon quests are in green. It's pretty neat. Also reminds me of Fallout with the green. Let's see. Here be danger. Here be goods. Alright, sorry to keep doing that, but that was a sneeze.
Easy.
Peasy lemon squeezy. Got some explodey things, so I don't like being near.
Gosh, that's
good. Shh. There's something over there. Or someone. I'm not picking them up now. Oh!
Georgie, you asshole. What are you doing? Hey, you got those drinks? Don't tell me it's glacial age again.
When did you become this picky? Beer's beer. Hey, what are we celebrating anyway?
1 year on assignment. Only 10,000 more to go.
No shit. And that makes it 1 year trapped in this goddamn closet.
1 year getting chewed out by Olivia Ambrose for doing our jobs.
1 year drinking stolen beer.
And 1 year as partners. In crime. Partners in crime.
Hey, you okay? Your face is all red. Let me get you some water. Hold on.
Partners, Georgie? Are you out of your mind? Get it together!
Ha! That was Roscoe. That wasn't one of the phonographs we were looking for. That's from Roscoe, not... Oh, wait. No, he is one of the ones. But it's not checked off. So I guess this is a bonus one? Huh. Well, if I go up here... I'm not gonna look out at who the baddie is. Alright, Marauder Colossus. Got the Colossus. What was the name of that? That one? There's some more around the rock here. I can't see him. Damn it. And they're not moving. Alright. Vortex Mace Ultra. What is that? I don't like the looks of that thing. Hack it? What am I gonna do? Control it? I broke it? I broke the thing. I wanted to use it against those enemies over there. Oh! You're up!
This unit is currently in wait cycle. Please return later.
Kick it?
Error. Tilt alarm engaged.
What?
Entering emergency reconciliation mode. This unit will now engage... Oh! Calamity. Protocol. This unit is currently in wait cycle. Please return later.
I thought it was going to attack us. Reconciliation mode. Okay.
Have a better than natural day.
Thanks. Still wanted to use against my enemies, but that is not possible. At least doesn't seem to be.
Incoming!
Oh! They're coming finally, these things?
The last of them.
He died noisily. I can say that much for him. Can't get in there. So it looks like one of those capsules, like I got off the ship. Look, someone knocked down all the others. Ooh. So all these force fields. Elevator discovered. Does this hurt if I try to walk into it? It's a different color. Yeah, then walk right in front of me. That's a great idea. Huh. Wonder how he would get in there. I don't suppose we can climb these things? No, it doesn't seem likely. I guess these used to extend all the way around, but someone took them down. There's another one of them. Was this the same one?
This unit is currently in wait cycle. Please return later. Have a better than natural day.
It's the same one. I just didn't notice the bodies outside. Okay. Crash ship. Oh, that? Doesn't seem like I can get in that ship. Two bridges. So it looks like we want to get up here. Looks like the bridges would lead up there, yeah. Oh, they got a few bridges around. I bet you we can't get up there at all. You have to go all the way around. And hit that on the way. At some point we'll be able to get up to the top to the higher elevated areas. Maybe another elevator that does work. But anyway, before we get off to the wilds of Gorgon, I'm going to call in an episode. We'll be doing that next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always seek adventure.